Come on! Come on, lads! We can do it! Keep Come on, Thomas.
Up to you, Michael.
Come on!
Michel. Adrian.
Okay, fine. Hello. 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 Hello Sorry. Kevin! Come on! Come on! First the painting! Okay, well done, Michelle.
Keith Kelly, hear that? Big huge lad ran into him. Oh, he's an old part. Keith Kelly.
Pick it up.
Come on,
Stand up! Stand up!
Stand up!
Stand up!
Stand
up! Stand up! Stand
up!
Stand up! Stand up!
Stand up! Stand up! Stand
up! Stand up! Stand up!
Stand up!
Oh, yes, Brian, it's yours! Off the ground! There's the game, there's the game, good night! Is there much left? Much left!
Get him! 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 Get
man.
Watch it! Run! 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 Wat
Presenting this cup. Now, a few things I would like to say. First of all, I saw the second half to the great game of football. It's a credit to both clubs. And what I always say, it's a credit to the parents, first of all, who turned the kids out and to such a good game. And it's also a credit to the coaches of both teams who showed all the sportsmanship that could be expected. And people don't... People don't realise that all the work that goes into underage football and the people that take on those two teams, they won't be up and with under cameras and getting big pieces on the paper about them. But they do all the work, and these are the people that put Galway back in football. I know that from Dunmore and from all the areas around, that it's the people that coach the young lads, and I admire them. And I'd like you to think this, that the two lads that won this cup last year, two of them played in Croke Park this year, that's young Fallon and young Gilmer. They were both selected to play in Croke Park before the games. So any one of you can end up in Croke Park next summer, and I hope you do, because you're a credit to your families, to your coaches, and to the underage structure that's in Galway. And I'd say this about the underage structure, that the 700 games have been played, and it's a credit to them that all the games have been played, and you have come out on top. Now I'd like to say a word for Tommy Gavin, the referee. Yeah, yeah. It's very, you know, as we all know, and especially in Dunmore, referees come in for a lot of abuse and things like that. But I'd say this, that, you know, these are the days that you get referees to turn out to play it, to referee these games. And it's a credit to them, it's a credit to the Celtic Club that made their field available, because I see a lot of clubs now and they don't make their fields available to young underage players. And it's a credit, again, I'd say, at least to congratulate Ballinasloe on a fine game, but I'd also like to congratulate Ballygare. I was so used to that down the years, Brendan. Yes, and the people that looked after, the coaches that looked after that St. Brendan's team, they're certainly a credit to them, and I hope to go on to more success. And I'd like to call on the captain of the St. Brendan's team.
Johnny American for training us all during the year, and for the supporters that came down and supported us all the way, and the referee for reffing the game.
On behalf of St. Brendan's, I'm very honoured to represent the management trio, because there are three of us involved all this year. And I'd like to thank Hugh Crowe and Matthew Noon for all the help and encouragement and giving out and everything else they've done through during the year to us all. So I'd like to thank those two lads first of all. And first of all, I suppose I should have thanked St. Brendan's GA Club. For 2 years ago, they decided in their wisdom that it was time to start an under 10 structure within the club. And it's this team that we started 2 years ago. And we knew 2 years ago that they're the making of a good team, and they certainly proved it today. So I'd just like to thank St. Brendan's Club for organising under 10 2 years ago and giving Matt Noon and myself the chance that time, and Hughie Crowe this year with us at under 12. Mm-hmm. So thanks to St. Brendan's Club. Now, we started training for this back in May, and since then we've played, this is our 18th match. We lost some, we won some. It doesn't matter about losing them when they're good challenges. We found out weaknesses and other things, and we've been training more or less 18 or 20 times as well. And up to the beginning of August, we thought we'd be able to make it on our own with lads. But we found at that stage that we needed a bit of help. And just at that time, NBT, that's Newbridge Valley Gard, Torra Gard Community Games, won the under 12 county GAA title. And there was two star players on that team. And we signed them on straight away from once they were finished with their community games commitments. And that's Grian Egan and Michelle Delaney. So I want to thank all the lads and the girls and everyone who turned out. We had 35 of a panel at the earlier stage of the year. And I want to thank each and everyone that came out all along. Thank their parents for bringing them hither and thither to matches, sometimes at only a couple hours' notice. And finally, we just want to thank all the players and I'd like you to give them a great round of applause for such a great game. I know we only won it by a goal, but we deserve to win it by far more. We're far on top of that second half. No, I'm not doing that. The next Sunday night is a chance for the parents to dig into their pockets again. There's a fundraising dance for underage in what was Nestor's, it's still called Nestor's anyway. So it's £2 tickets, so be sure and be generous, because it's those £2 that helps to train all these young lads. And you can see I have fine young lads coming up here that will be help out when the minors are getting a bit old, these present great minors that we have. And lastly, there is chips and burgers and stuff in 8 till 8 in Ballygar for all of the panel. So I want everybody to get down there after going through Ballinamore and Newbridge hooting away. Yeah.